All right, I'm going to show you using the controller as a beatbox controller. This is something I've been working on for a while. I was trying to get some beatboxer friends of mine to do this demo for me, but they have other things to do. They have a life, and so I'm going to demonstrate it myself. Basically, it's only going to be. I don't have a hand mic, so this will have to do with my mic, but the beatboxer would hold the mic here and do their thing, and then this hand could be used for all of their control stuff. So you have access to your filter. You have a filter here, like this. You have flanging. These are just effects that I threw in just to have them. You have distortion. And you have delay. And the delay actually is tap tempo. So I get or right? And then I have this knob set for turning on the loop, turning on the loop, turning on the loop, turning on the loop, and then I have on this set for a post effect. Thank you.
I'm